Go ahead.
Struck a little block of wood and went through the bottom of it. It was a little cedar boat.
What kind of duck is that you're working on?
Canvasback. Get me on the sander. Yeah. Dust out of my head. Damn thing. Dust goes everywhere and goes get out of the thing. I breathe it and then it. There's something new there that's coming off. On me. See, I have to cut out the shape of it. It's shaped like this head come down like this. See, that'd be cut out. This would be cut out in here. This would be cut out like this.
Mm-hmm.
And narrowed down. Head'll be rounded up. Some place come out of here where the eyes go.
Not yet.
How much does the negatives cost for that film?
Oh, about
later on. Didn't have a paintbrush going. I'll use a dry one. Yeah, I paint some, but I'm running out of paint. And I got to get down, got to get done, get some up at Washington College, I guess. I get these tubes.
Mm-hmm.
This is about empty. Looks like it's full, but you got to squeeze it up this way and then squeeze a little bit out. This is the way I like it, coming these big ones. And that's black. Mix the paint. One, and she sent up here for me to put this other fancy stuff on it, and a man come back here and damn it, picked it up and said, "This for sale?" I never noticed, and I sold it. I was sorry I did it, because it was one of the first ones she painted, and she wounded it, but too damn late, so I made her another one the same size. And,
yeah.
And I'll give it to her, and she'll paint it, and then I'll put this fancy stuff on it.
Okay.
This one here was made by John Glenn in 1921, the first one he made. He chopped it out with a hatchet and it was made out of a gatepost. The head got broke. He gave it to a fellow and the head got broke. He brought it up there and put another head, but it'll hurt the value of it. But if it had the head on it, the original head, the thing would bring $1,000 and better. That's the way they want them. They want them whole things. I got one man just give me in the front room that's ready to fall apart. And I said, "Don't do nothing to it, you'll hurt the value of it." This is a John Glenn head. I made a copy. And he quit making them in 47 and died in 51 or 52. And he put about a shot at that shelf back there.
Yeah.
Over top of him. Women always ask me, "Mr. Sims, don't you ever straighten up your bench?" I said, "No, if you do, I wouldn't be able to find enough." Get up and take stand on a chair or something where you can get a picture of so you can read it.
your great-grandfather had a big boat, like just like that miniature boat.
Mm-hmm.
He used to buy horses and take them farming. And in the summertime, he used to buy ice and bring over the rock all. That was the only means of way getting the ice over there. See that? Can you read that thing?
Mm-hmm.
It fell 75 Canada geese. One shot. But that was the biggest shot it ever made. And it was made in Smith's Island. And I asked them why they stopped using it. They said they had to figure out an easier way to do it. I said, how was that? It said, set traps.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. What kind is that?
Wood duck. They nest in trees high 60 feet in the air. They want to get them swarmed. Hold them up. Pick them there or where?
Okay. Mm-hmm. Go ahead.
It's black walnut, all in one piece.
What is it supposed to be?
It's a old-time fisherman with his fishing line in his hand. He got his sou'wester on him. Raincoat, gum boots.
And you carved that out of one piece of wood?
Mm-hmm.
Is it the tree trunk on the bottom?
That's what I carved it out of.
Carved it out of the tree trunk, tree,
all,
right?
That's all one piece.
Yeah.
You might not have got the rope.
What about the swans?
This is full size swan.
When you say full size, you mean that would be the actual size of a real swan?
Yeah. Drop it and break it. Don't try to glue it on. Bring it down here.
Uh-huh.
I'm going to can't see tomorrow. I feel like working today. I was gonna, if anybody come in for a haircut, I'd do that. I thought, but nobody come in to get a haircut, I didn't feel like working on the back.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just gonna take off today. got lights all the way around her now, on the other side, on the barn, right down there. Everybody walks close to them, they'll light, you know. Mm-hmm. Flowers ready?
Yeah, they're all ready. Now, Stewie, if you can take a picture, you ought to have to move some of this crap off the table.
Let's take a walk and tour.
No, you're not. No, sir. Well, don't you go in there. Don't you dare.
And Bob Ryan got a fearful review as tired of the rain this weekend and the summer. And George Michael previews tonight's Redskins-Dallas game at 5-6.
Yeah, I know.
I guess I told you last time we were down there.